Yo guys, what's going on? It's BKAL23 back with another video, and today we got some tips and tricks for you guys on the second inning program. Now, as for most programs, the bosses are at the 300 star mark. 300 program stars unlocks this choice pack. You get to pick one of the three bosses. First boss, Joe Carter, plays all places in the outfield and first base. Silver Shield on the defensive part of things, which is not too bad for a Joe Carter card. Actually pretty nice. Hits lefties very well. Righties, he hits them solid. And he's got good vision. It's a very good card overall. If your outfield is slacking, it's a solid pick. Next up, we got Bob Feller. It's a really, really nice card. Honestly, besides the walks per nine, that is a little low. He might be hard to locate with. But overall, I mean, the rest of the stats, man, they're pretty nice. He's got a really nice velocity, break, Ks per nine. It's all really solid. Fastball, curve, slider, change. If you're looking for another guy to add to rotation, might be a solid pick. And then finally, we got Hanley Ramirez, a fan favorite. Really, really nice hitter. I mean, all around. Look at those, like hundreds almost across the hitting categories right there. His bronze shield is what hurts him. He's not going to be a great defender. You're going to have to deal with that at third base or at short, wherever you want to put him. But you know, he's probably the better pick, especially if your infield's weak. If you really need a boss, like if you could use all three of these guys, I'd still take Hanley. But that's only because of his hitting, and his hitting is just super nice. Now, I need to add to something. Me personally, when I get to these 300 stars, I am selling whoever goes for the most. Now, the reason I'm doing that is because these things are going to drop in price, like a lot. They're about 56k right now. I'm not sure how long it will take me to get to 300 stars, as at the moment I've done absolutely almost everything I can do to earn stars without doing the voucher. I've done the map, I have done the showdown, I've done some dailies, I've done a couple of these missions, haven't played the ranked games yet. I've done Conquest, I've done the Face of the Franchise, K-Line. I've pretty much done everything I can do. The rest of it will just be playing the game. But you know, the quicker the better, because I'm trying to make some stubs. In my opinion, I would rather keep Gleyber, Tatis, and Correa over Hanley, but that's just because of defense. And the plus fact to that is that, you know, these guys are batting like well over, look at that, 397, 380, and 380. I mean, there was literally no reason for me to take Hanley. I don't really need a pitcher, don't really need an outfielder, so this program does have some nice cards. They're good cards, but they just don't fit into my team, especially when the cards that I have, based on the franchise cards, are free. I can't sell those guys, but these guys I can sell, and when I'm trying to buy Mike Trout, I need stubs. Alright, let's take a look at all these rewards, alright? Along the way, the first thing that pops up, Set 9 Headliner. It's a pretty big chance at Rob Nen. Solid. Then we got this gold pack, Jonathan Scope, regular pack, ballin pack, more packs, bosses, 5 packs, prospect pack, and a classic stadium. So along the way, there's some really nice stuff. And if you keep getting these classic stadiums, by the way, like if you just keep doing, you keep getting these packs, you might get Polo Grounds for free eventually. So that's pretty nice. At the moment, I literally have no other ways to get stars though, besides just playing the game, of course. So that's where I'm at right now with this program. If you happen to want the second inning voucher, it's about 120,000 stubs. These guys are all about 40k each, so it is very expensive. Do keep in mind you get 15k back and some XP, so I don't know. You can do it if you really want to, but I probably wouldn't recommend it. I'm going to go through a quick rundown of Al Kaline's moments, guys, in case you were wondering what they were, if you're having trouble with any of them. Tally hit, 4 bases, extra base hit, 2 hits. I think everything besides this moment that I'm highlighting right now was pretty simple. If you're having trouble with this moment, you can't hit that home run, something I was struggling with. You might just need to try power swing. You might need to try directional. I mean, mixing it up doesn't hurt, especially when you can't hit a home run on a rookie. I felt this. I had to do it twice, but you know, it does take some time sometimes. You have to know that. But when you're doing this one, if you're having trouble, keep the PCI low, power swing. If not, try directional. Make sure that ball is airborne at the very least. Be patient. Those pitchers don't always throw strikes. And of course, the Conquest map, not too bad this time. If you guys want to know where the prospect pack is, just follow my cursor. It's right down here. That's going to be the free prospect pack. Even if you don't want to do the map, you can literally take 5 seconds, boom, prospect pack. You can make 20k off of it. The other one is the A stronghold, so you'd have to go all the way up and over here, but just in case you're wondering, that's where they are. And for the showdown, there's nothing really too fancy to go over. Pretty much, I've played this all the way up until right here. I didn't play the second mini boss. I just skipped right there, finished it, beat it, and was done with it. By the way, if you're doing the second inning showdown, you can actually only, you can get three different bosses. You can get Ken Giles for the Blue Jays, you know, Joe Carter. You can face Bob Feller, of course, the actual boss himself. And then I believe the other one might be Walker Buehler. Don't, you know, call me on that. That might not be right, but it's going to be a Dodger. Might be Kershaw. I don't know, but just keep that in mind when you see the logo. And yeah, guys, that's my recap on everything with the second inning program. That's what I'm up to. That's how I've gotten to 206 stars. And I let you guys know what my plan is, what I recommend for you guys, depending on your situation. So, hopefully this video helps. Hopefully you enjoyed. I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace out.